Style. I'm loving your smile, right, and the way you get down.
Rock with me now.
I can't see no one else. It's you by yourself,
you.
Yeah, in spite of the crowd.
Baby, no one else matters.
And try to see what we can do just for faith. So until our sisters stop blowing our brothers up and saying, hey, you got a problem, dude, but you know what? I'm going to deal with you. What else is he going to run back and burn off? But well, he's still back in the club.
My question for the pastor.
The pastor's in the club.
It's the same thing that the building master, I guess, is in the ring. If it's so known now, and it's so accepted now, why be there alone?
I don't think it is accepted. I think there's still a lot of resistance in the black community against homosexuality, and probably rightfully so. We still have problems. We're just trying to fill our way through just talking about sex in general. You know, my mom's generation, they didn't talk about sex. As Kevin did say, you know, we are getting more open, we're growing up now, we're getting open to it, so we can have discussions like this in open.
He used a latex glove.
With no hard statistics that support the frequency of unprotected sexual activity in the prison system, the fact is, sex in prison is real, and it's negatively affecting our community.
Yeah, he didn't look gay. You know, he was from the streets. He was an ex-gangbanger. So he had that kind of like that thuggish mentality.
This cat comes out here. He messes with some beautiful young lady, gets involved. She don't know that he's been indulging in this activity.
And I put myself at risk by having unprotected sex.
Okay, like I've been locked up before. In prison, you got some guys, some people are gay and like to get locked up because they want to be around a bunch of men. And then they put it off on a person that's incarcerated. He don't know no better. You know, say a man got 20 years of life. He gonna never see another woman, but you got somebody come in feminine, just like a woman. He can't do nothing but do what he gotta do. You know what I'm saying? And I don't look, it's still gay either way it goes, but you know, he got to do what he got to do.
Inside our prisons, endangering lives outside the prison walls.
Our primary population is women living with HIV or AIDS. We serve over 350 women on an annual basis who are living with HIV or AIDS. These women are not the ones that a lot of people would have you to think that contracted HIV. They contracted it through their husbands.
Crazy how?